Welcome to an advanced preview of PitStop 13, which will be released in April of 2015. The following video is one in a series of clips designed to showcase what new and existing users of PitStop Pro and PitStop Server can look forward to in our upcoming release of PitStop 13. The subject of this video is the ability for users to selectively preflight documents using preflight restrictions to separate and check a variety of PDF file content within a single file using a single preflight profile. Many users may already be familiar with the concept of preflight checks that can be limited to a particular page box. For example, an ink coverage check can be set to scan items found only within the trim box, which can help to discard ink coverage errors which may appear for elements such as crop marks or color bars, focusing the attention on the live page area. The new preflight restrictions work similar to this in theory, but go far beyond the limits of applying a check to page box boundaries. Preflight restrictions are accessible from the administrative settings of a preflight profile and can be managed from this area as well. Working with any number of standard restrictions can quickly get you familiar with the idea of preflight restrictions. For example, a preflight restriction can be based on a page range, allowing an operator to apply different preflight checks to specific sets of pages. This example file needs to be preflighted based on a four-color cover, pages 1 and 2, and the remaining pages in black and white. This is achieved now by selecting an appropriate restriction to isolate the first two pages of the document and applying a check. We'll check that the number of separations on pages 1 and 2 are equal to 4. Next, we'll add an additional restriction by clicking the Add Restriction Plus icon, which isolates all pages with the exception of the first two pages, and we'll add a check to ensure that these pages are limited to one separation. Although preflight restrictions may not be applicable to all preflight categories, restrictions can be quickly added to all categories by using the Create tab in All Categories button. Areas such as PDFX compliancy or security are two areas which obviously affect an entire document. Returning to the Preflight Restriction Management screen, you can add new restrictions by clicking on the plus icon. The following screen mirrors that of a new action list window, because preflight restrictions are in fact based on select action lists. This functionality provides for countless possibilities in preflight restrictions. In a second example, we'll examine a fairly common situation in the packaging environment where a file arrives which includes a variety of technical or structural color separations, which are typically not related to the output requirements of a production file. Using a new preflight restriction, we'll build a selection that will target all colors with the exception of non-print related material and execute a preflight. Notice how the Enfocus navigator now includes a preflight restriction prefix, noting which restrictions were applied to this preflight. Since the preflight restrictions are based on selections, you'll begin to immediately imagine a variety of instances where this feature will have great benefits, including a situation similar to our last example. Except, instead of basing our selection and subsequent check on colors, we could just as easily apply our preflight to a desired layer, disregarding any non-critical layers. Thank you for watching. We hope that you found this video useful, and be sure to watch all the videos in this series as the excitement builds, leading towards our latest release of PitStop Pro version 13.